3, 2, 1.
Yeah, it was pretty amazing. We actually knew that we would see some motion there with the unbelted. We didn't know exactly what we would end up seeing, but we saw really quite a violent crash, and definitely at least three of the occupants saw some extreme loading.